Are you broadcasting tomorrow?
Yeah, we are.
That's awesome.
Elie Seckbach. So, what's my name?
What's my name? Crawford Spence. Who you guys got? Sorry.
I gotta go with Crawford.
Sean Porter Crawford.
Yeah. Man, first of all, I love me some Sean Porter because he is a throwback fighter. He is an Ohio fighter. And everybody from Ohio has got heart, has got character, especially the boxers. I don't care what region of Ohio you're from. Listen, if you're Cincinnati, like our man AB.
AB, Aaron Pryor.
Aaron Pryor was street. He could have been an all-time great, but there's always the call of the street. That's the bane of the modern Cincinnati fighter. If you're out of like Columbus, you're kind of like Buster Douglas, smart guy and all. The guys from Youngstown, Cleveland, hard.
Kelly Pavlik.
Hard work. Yep. Yeah, humble.
Jake Paul.
Yeah, I mean, hey.
he's doing his thing.
Hey, as far as YouTubers, content creators, he's a badass, you know.
So I like
Porter as a fighter. He's going to give anybody a hell of a fight, and I think this matchup is no exception. But as far as being the more versatile boxer of the two, I got to go with Bud Crawford. And shout out to anybody from Nebraska too. There's the mark.
Who do you pick?
You know, Sean is a friend of mine.
Of course.
And if there's a pound for pound guy out there in terms of who will face anybody, anytime, it's Porter. But Bud has been my number one pound for pound fighter for the last 4 years. I know he hasn't fought, but who has with COVID? But you know, to me, Bud Crawford's the best fighter in boxing today, and he's got a lot of old school in him.
Yeah, he's the one guy all the old school guys say.
Yeah, and
that's an old school fight.
Yeah, Buddy McGurk loves him.
Well, do you remember that icon shoot, right? We had Tommy Hearns.
Yep.
We had Buddy McGurk. We
yep.
had James Toney.
And Zab Judah. Yep. Right?
And I asked all four of them, what fighter, current fighter right now,
yeah.
do you think has got the nicest skills? They all said, unanimously,
yeah.
Bud Crawford.
And then Hagler, at the last time I
there
was
you
in
go.
Irvin at the hall, he said the same thing. And Bud's got a real mean streak. So
yep.
combined skill with
yeah.
mean streak, you know.
The only knock that we have on him, and it's not personal because we all love everybody, we wanted to see him fight better competition.
Yeah.
And this is where he's doing it right now.
No, you know what? See, I don't have him number one pound for pound. I understand anybody who has Bud number one pound for pound because they're looking at his ability.
Yep.
They're looking at his just, he's a complete
tremendous,
fighter.
37-0, like right. 25 knockouts.
And he's dominating.
Yep.
But if you factor in, like, your
level
current streak.
Yeah.
yeah, current level of
yeah.
He's gotten
yeah.
good competition, but
not
recent,
lately. Yeah.
Since moving up to 147,
right.
stagnated.
Well, now
and you got these other guys who are really out there challenging themselves.
That's true.
Right, so.
Okay, let me.